fraction. Here is 5, therefore 5 equal numbers that multiply is 243. Try with 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 equal numbers. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, multiplied by 3 27, 27 multiplied by 3 81, 81 multiplied by 3. Okay, equal. Okay, perfect. Therefore, here 3 multiplied 3 times 1, 2, 3. 3 multiplied by 3, 9, 9 multiplied by 3, 27. Okay, finish.